What is magic? Existence was a pattern of God. We still go to war. When I sell platinum plaques and go on a world tour, will my mom be proud of me in metaphor? When my metaphors open doors, when I soar to the sky and the Lord's blessing save me forever? Whatever, man. I did this for me and nobody else.
Al, the righteous. Truth be told, I'm a grown-ass brother. I'm a grown-ass man with a 9 to 5, and yeah, I'm 5'9". Same old dreams, on my Kanye West. Yeah, I did drop out, now I'm what the streets is talking about. Spent a couple days in the rain and cold. Dropped the year of the renaissance, the labor of shit to say. Okay, cause I forgot about Dre. Well, today was a good day, picked up the check. Sent my mom some rent, hit my pops on a two-way. He trying to parlay. Al, you ain't young no more, and we offended, so it mounts to feed. Little cousin trying to be a doctor, and I know it seemed kinda early, but he's still in the rocker. The young got heart, and I ain't tell no jokes. This is a trap for grown folks, and really got shit to be sad for 2 years ago to this day. I was poor, and not in the general sense of the word. I wasn't a good man, now I'm a great man. Always looking up to great man, so I look at myself in the mirror. I see that man, like damn, why it takes so long when you think like you was strong. Shit. This is a little too deep for the intro. That's why I went and made the intro. So nowadays, when I look back on my old ways, a man gotta take a knee and pray. Like, good Lord, save me from my yesterdays. Please protect me from the hate and jealousy. I wish the best of luck to all my enemies and to all those people that I thought was friends with me. Forgiveness is a two-way street. And so, it's destiny. It's destiny. Sincerely, Al, the righteous.